When there are questions or problems, those have been always solved by good discussions. DNA is one of the leading telcos in Finland. We are Finland's largest cable TV operator, and DNA has more than 4 million subscriptions in its fixed and mobile communications networks. DNA TV includes plenty of live TV channels over DVB, IPTV and OTT networks. Network PVR, Timeshift, EPG, catch-up services, VOD catalogs and a rental store. The DNA TV platform is built from modules and the integrator responsibility belongs to DNA. But the integrations were heavily made together with Hibox and the application team. In a nutshell, the cooperation has included phases of flight, POCs, vendor selection, negotiation of contracts, integration work, and DNA customized platform development. The starting point was that the DNA TV was built on top of two different and separated platforms, and both of those were based product as a service model, and that was sometimes slow to develop, and cost of operations and developing it further was quite high. Also, I feel that our own people didn't have their hands enough on developing an operation of the platform. Collaboration with Hibox brought the DNA TV backend integration responsibility to DNA, and when there's responsibility, there's authority. Hibox had their platform and development open to DNA's ideas and needs. Because of that and our good collaboration, we could get our other backend systems like recorders, streamers, clients, DRMs integrated with a good quality. Also, a number of our productional issues has gone well down. Working with Hibox has been flexible, smooth and progressive, and they have been always willing to listen to DNA's needs.